Welcome back. Okay, so. Oh, crap. Was it this? Yeah. Oh. Ow. Oh, sensitive, sensitive. There we go. It's disappeared. They're messing up nature's balance. Okay. Overlapping, that's my just point. Okay. Silver! Ooh. Does he think he owns the place? Yes, he does, actually. Stamina chunk. Yes. New costume. Okay, this way. All right. Now where do we need to go? Up there. unexplored. Yay! No! Stamina up! Yeah. Lovely. Absolutely good. Okay, whew. Okay, somewhere down there. Just because this word doesn't mean that we're so down here today, for instance, I'm hearing great things for all of me. Good on ya. Okay, gotcha. We're gonna eventually learn the ability to shift. Here we go. I'm just not used to being so much less for a little affection. We can all be lonely at times, in need of some tenderness, some emotion, some arousal. Yeah, let's. Ooh! Why not only? Oh my god. Oh my god. No. Oh. My. No! Oh my god, how do we deal with this? Oh my god. Wow, you can't dodge them? Okay, I get it. Oh, bugger. No, I ran into that one. Got her. Damn it. Oh. You face here, you can not leave this cave alive. Oh. We phased up. Oh. Whoa. Okay, next phase. Having you seen that you presume to have the strength to defeat me, my men have come to my lair before you. Their skulls don the walls. I jumped into it. Really? Okay, we'll just do the simple combos. Okay, and she's gonna split. Got her. God damn it. Whoa. Whoa. bow. Oh, got her. Oh, she perched around here, but I think we're just in different places right now. I'll spare your life. You know, Carlos hasn't always been such a man. He was once a handsome, brave, not unlike you. Maybe you'd like to hear his story. Ooh, story! Before he became Calaca, he was known as El Charo. They were called him the pinnacle of Chari, okay? Only one event had eluded him. La Gran Randia, okay? He was willing to do whatever it took to win it. Not before the competition. Broke his arm. He was devastated and did the unthinkable. He made a deal with the devil. But just right before he could claim his glory, That's the rooster we saw that we could turn back. May everyone praise him. He's so evil. That's what happens when you make a deal with the devil. Maybe the trap. Yeah, I deserve better than her. Let me stop his sorry ass. Inflamed Earths have taken Presidente's daughter to the top of the Temple of War, no doubt for another one of his asinine too. Great Zen, we must first ascend the great tree growing from within the forest, but you require the bit from this mission to allow me to bestow this power upon you. Ooh. Dimension swap! If that nice thrower is single. Okay. Well, I'm going to end the episode here. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, let me know down in the comments below. Otherwise, subscribe and smash the notification bell to keep up to date. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.